Yeah, this is Black Light. Once again, we're on the flip side of the first video. We're talking about distinguishing the light of God from the light of Satan. Because a lot of people don't know that Satan walks in the light also, but he casts the shadows of destruction and death for others. And you know, Satan know who God is and who the original man is, but his job is to fool you and school you into the wrong direction. And our parents, forefathers, and elders have been neglectful on giving you a light that's a true light. You know, you got the natural light from the sun, and then you got the light from a light bulb or a flashlight or any other light, but you got the light straight from the solar system. And then you got artificial light. One is real, the one has been tampered with, and it's not as powerful as the real light. With that artificial light, you know, we call it Satan. And the light from the universe, or the light from the solar system, or the light from the sun. See, because there's more than one sun in the universe. A lot of them stars you see are suns. They're just so far away, they don't seem like the sun we got. I deal with the sun, the universe. As you see the flag on my cap, the black on my cap is the universe. It's supposed to be in the flag we got is red, but the star in the moon represents balance and justice. Now, my hat is black, and that represents the universe, and the sun is my dome. The sun is the what's coming from my mind, right centered in my forehead, supreme wisdom. And so I could distinguish, you know, artificial light from the real light. And that was given to me by Master Farad Muhammad, which is the sun. The moon would be Elijah. The star would be myself. All of them casts light from the solar system. You say, well, darkness don't have no light in it. Darkness has everything in it, because darkness produces light. But the difference between artificial light and the light of the universe is one is natural and one is man-made. But you say man-made, I thought that represents God, and what God made is good. Yeah. We demonstrate the creativity of God, but it can be misused also. Creativity can be misused. You know, so this is what I mean when I say light casts a shadow for others. When you create destruction of the planet, weapons of war, and this is where we distinguish through our history that which can produce life and that which can end life, that which can preserve life and that which can deteriorate life. And this is where we're going to distinguish to our viewing and listening audience on this series. I'm going to title this series right here, The Light of Lights. So this is Black Light. Stay tuned.